A lot of help today from the sunshine and the wind, but how soon will these yellow buses get back on the road is anyone's guess for some schools. Today we visited Davidson County as well as the Lexington City schools to find out what they're thinking. These are the kind of roads school transportation officials are finding in Davidson County. This is Stratford Road, an elementary school that's about a mile away.
And in fact, this road has even been scraped by DOT, and you can see the situation it's in right here.
It's already been scraped.
Exactly. This road has been scraped.
The director of transportation for the Davidson County Schools says there are plenty of roads just like this one in his district.
About 80% of our roads are pretty good.
It's the other 20% that worries the director of transportation for the Lexington City Schools. Eleanor Street is one of the bad ones. Shaded by pine trees, the road is an icy mess. We watched as a city inspector spun his wheels driving up Eleanor.
It's going to be another couple of days.
School transportation officials are driving bus routes today to assess road conditions and make a recommendation to the superintendent, who makes the final call.
Looking at what I found so far today, it's not going to be a real tough call.
Today is a harder call than when it's completely white. It's real easy when you see it.
Melissa Cooper, who has a third grader at Pickett Elementary School, says the decision is a no-brainer.
I would say no.
And why?
I just think it's a little too dangerous. I've heard on the news people have died. A 14-year-old boy died, and I just think they should wait.
Her daughter Bridget is with Mom. She's in no hurry to get back to school. So you looking forward to going back to school?
No.
Are you talking to her? Find Bridget.
And Bridget gets her wish. Davidson County, Lexington Schools, all closed for tomorrow. Cam and Wanda.